The death of Rishi Kapoor, one of the Bollywood's greatest cine icons, took everyone by shock on Thursday morning. The film industry took to social media to mourn his death with this belief. Rishi was hospitalized on Wednesday morning after complaining that he was not feeling well. The 67-year-old actor was admitted to Sir H.N. Reliance Foundation Hospital in Mumbai. Wife Neetu Kapoor was at his side. Bollywood veteran Amitabh Bachchan broke the news on Twitter, writing, "He is gone, Rishi Kapoor, gone. Just passed away. I am destroyed." Rajinikanth was one of the earliest to tweet, "Heartbroken, rest in peace my dearest friend." Priyanka Chopra, "My heart is so heavy. This is the end of an era. Rishi sir, your candid heart and immeasurable talent will never be encountered again. Such a privilege to have known you even a little bit. My condolences to Neetu ma'am, Ridhima, Ranbir and the rest of the family. Rest in peace sir." Akshay Kumar wrote, "It seems like we are in the midst of nightmare. Just heard the depressing news of Rishi Kapoor ji passing away. It's heartbreaking. He was a legend, a great co-star and a good friend of the family. My thoughts and prayers with his family." Ajay Devgn expressed on Twitter, "One blow after another, Rishi ji's passing away is nothing short of a stab to my heart. We associated in Raju Chacha and stayed in touch until now. Condolences to Neetu ji, Ranbir, Ridhima and Abuji," wrote Tapsi Pannu. "Been trying to write something and I can't put my mind and hands in sync. More like the heart in between is just not able to comprehend this. That laugh, that sense of humor, the honesty and even the bully he was, he will be missed. No one like you." Farhan Akhtar tweeted, "Absolutely heartbroken. This is irreparable loss to the film industry, to the audiences and to all who were blessed enough to know him personally. Love you, Rishi uncle." The post from Bollywood celebrities and millions of fans keep coming in by the minute. In 2018, Rishi Kapoor was diagnosed with cancer for the first time, following which the actor was in New York for nearly a year to undergo treatment. He returned to India in September 2019 after recovering. Post-return to India, his health has frequently been in focus. The actor was admitted to hospital in quick succession in February. Amid speculations about his health, he had been hospitalized in New Delhi in early February while on a visit to New Delhi. INS report.